Good morning. Today we will see how to make hand sanitizer. Namaskar, aaj hum dekhenge ki ghar mein hand sanitizer kaise banate hain. Main ek bar hindi mein bataungi fir english mein bhi bataungi. Ghar mein sanitizer kaise banana hai? 1 liter pani mein 100 gram neem ke patte aur 10 patte tulsi ke dalkar ubal le. जब वो 750 मिलीलीटर पानी हो जाए तब उसे छानकर एक बर्तन में निकाल ले। अब 10 ग्राम फिटकरी और 10 ग्राम कपूर का महीन पाउडर बनाकर इस पानी में घोल ले और कपड़े से छानकर शीशियों में भर ले। आई विल टेल इन इंग्लिश नाउ हाउ टू मेक अ हैंड सैनिटाइजर एट होम। टेक 1 लीटर वाटर एंड टेक 100 ग्राम्स ऑफ नीम लीव्स एंड 10 tulsi leaves. Try and take the fresh ones if you can. Now take when it the 1 liter water turns to 750 milliliters, then sieve it and take it out in a container. Now take 10 grams of alum fitkari and 10 grams of kapoor. Kapoor is called as kapoor only, and make it into a very powdery, very smooth powdery paste, and now mix this in the water that 750 ml water, and again sieve it with a like you strain the, if you don't use tea bags then you strain the chai patti when you make tea or something, or when you make a soup or something. So take a this thing thing to sieve it, either use a cloth or a chalni that we call in Hindi, and now fill this entire 750 ml liquid that you have made with all the ingredients in small bottles, and you can use it as a hand sanitizer. This was the hand sanitizer that you can easily make at home. No need to rush to the market. And you can fill it in any bottle which has a nozzle, maybe an old bottle which you use for sanitizing or something, you can use that also. These are the various bottles. You don't need to rush to the market to get a bottle. Anything which has a nozzle and which can be sprayed. ऐसी कोई भी चीज़ जिसमें आप उसको भर कर अपने हाथ में स्प्रे कर सकते हैं, उसको आप अपने साथ कहीं ले के भी जा सकते हैं, बच्चों को भी दे सकते हैं, आप उसमें भर लीजिए, and this is the hand sanitizer which is ready for home use. Please make it and share it with others. Thank you.